Could you wait just a little longer?
This won't take long.
Could you wait? Sorry to keep you waiting. It will start soon.
It's about time to get started.
Zach, can you hear me? It's me, York. If you can hear my voice, could you respond? Good. I thought you went to sleep. Zach, don't be surprised. The crime took place out in the country this time. Let's take it slow. Okay, Zach?
Sure, that's one way of looking at it, but it's totally wrong. Listen, they both need each other. It's called interdependency, and they both know it. Yeah, I know. He does terrible things to Tom. Nasty, even sadistic things. But that's fine, as long as that's what Tom wants. Think of it. His actions. He's always asking for it. It's partner's job to fulfill that need, and Jerry knows that. Proof? Well, in the Tom and Jerry show, they live with each other. Hello? Hello? Zach, I can't believe the Bureau still can't get me a satellite phone. These puppies are making me go to another town in the boondocks again. Well, I'll be a happy camper, even if it ends up being a waste of time. At the very least, it'll get me out of the crank city for a while. Right, Zach? The perpetrator from the last case really was something. Who'd have thought there'd be razors laced into your nails? Crazy. Just crazy. I now have a scar to show off. See this? I got this when I arrested the Catwoman wannabe. Women, they're crazy. Don't you agree, Zach?
Looks like we're being welcomed. Zach, I'll let you handle the meet and greet. Crazy situations, but that one takes the cake. It's the first time I've been attacked so directly. Zach, can you give me a logical explanation about what that was? Never mind, don't answer. Life is fun because of the mysteries. Right, Zach?